One of the most popular real estate destinations in the National Capital Region these days, or the NCR as it's called, is the Dwarka Expressway, which is almost witnessing a sort of a gold rush with 77 real estate projects and a mammoth supply of over 27,000 units. This market has everybody placing their bets on it. But the driver of this boom, the Dwarka Expressway, is still nowhere close to being ready. And with another missed deadline, what happens to the real estate market here? Vasudha Sharma brings us a status check of the Dwarka Expressway.
September 2012, yet another missed deadline for the ambitious Dwarka Expressway. This 18-kilometer long alternative link between Delhi and Gurgaon has been a work in progress for the past 5 years. A new official deadline of 31st December 2012 has now been set to complete the expressway, chunks of which remain stalled due to land acquisition disputes. However, the Haryana Urban Development Authority, or HUDA, admits that a 6 to 8 month estimate is more realistic.
Maybe 6 to 8 months, as they generally the government way of doing things, because sometimes you have a delay of say 1 or 2 months, that's all.
Between the expressway's last deadline in March to the recent one it just missed, not much has changed on ground. The 350 families here in New Palam Vihar and Khirki Dhola village continue to live under the threat of being uprooted if the expressway runs through its proposed route. It is here that the majority of the unfinished expressway lies.
Multi-story flats selling like hotcakes, some even getting sold within a day. But the Dwarka Expressway itself is nowhere near completion. Residents claim that much of this 18-kilometer long expressway resembles like this particular stretch, quite contrary to what builders and authorities claim.
न्यूज़पेपरों के माध्यम से तो हमें पता लगता है कि 14 किलोमीटर इन्होंने काम पूरा कर लिया है कंप्लीट, जबकि फिजिकली अगर आप मौके पे जाते हैं तो मुश्किल से इन्होंने 4 या 5 किलोमीटर काम किया, इससे ज्यादा इन्होंने काम नहीं किया अभी यहाँ पे।
Residents here have been demanding a realignment of the Dwarka Expressway through an alternate route. But given the explosive real estate activity and the money riding on the expressway's current route, realignment is not an option for the authorities. HUDA is now all set to go to court with a fresh resettlement offer for these residents that involves providing them land in a new sector of 110A of Gurgaon.
We had to freshly acquire an entire sector called 110A, in which more than about 60-70 acres of land has been acquired. It has been finalized.
HUDA's resettlement offer could be a potential flashpoint, as residents will settle for nothing but a plot equivalent in market value of their current homes. But HUDA is clear about following the strict guidelines of the state's rehabilitation policy.
जो वहाँ पे मकान बने हुए हैं और plotting area है लोगों का, जिन लोगों ने अपने plot खरीदे हुए हैं और मकान बनाए हुए हैं, उनको acquire करने का मतलब तो ये हुआ एक को बसाने के लिए दूसरे को उजाड़ना.
What if you're one of those thousands of investors and buyers who booked a home in any of the 77 real estate projects along the Dwarka Expressway? Developers feel confident that the prospects of this market can override all short-term uncertainties. With a current weighted average price of 5,010 rupees, the Dwarka Expressway property market has generated annualized returns of 26.8% since 2009. The big question then, should you stay put?
This road offers an alternate solution to Golf Course Road and Sohna Road. I guess the day this road becomes operational, which is a matter of time, it will become, you can easily expect a price jump of 20 to 30%.
Oh, Dwarka Expressway is going to be the new center of Gurgaon. When it is inside Gurgaon connected, I think there should be at least 50% rise in price, and when it is connected to Delhi, I think there should be a 100% price and rise.
But given India's checkered past with land acquisition issues, it would be wise for you to conduct a due diligence of the project you've set your sights on along the expressway. Land documents, approvals, developer's track record, and an on-site status check is a must until the deadlock over the disputed sites of the Dwarka Expressway is not resolved. In Gurgaon, Vasudha Sharma, NDTV.